bad news, I'm afraid. Oh, we don't have anything to see. Ethel looked everywhere.
Stop. No power, no point. I need this to happen, okay? And I need it to be perfect.
Yes, hi, Cassie. It's me again, Edward. I know I'm not supposed to leave you messages, and this is the last time, I promise. It's just, I don't know how to handle this whole situation. I don't think I can, really. I can't feel my legs, and my eyes are not working properly. This flicker thing again. You can't tell anyone. Well, the thing is, I've been asked to perform the eulogy at the funeral event tomorrow. But even though my friends don't like me, they have to go through with the funeral. My legs are really big.
On top of everything, Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. I mean, that's a breaking heart happening if I ever saw one.
Poor thing.
And that detective asked to come here. Madame Carlyle must believe Zachary was murdered. Why else ask him to snoop around?
Oh, why do I sit on
my knees from all this dog shit here?
Yeah, we'll all need a vacation when this is over.
No, I don't feel well.
Mary is so upset, and she's never seen a dead body before.
Like what?
Cop! Come on. We are got a big fat nothing here. Over.